So today is May 13th, and my wife and I are celebrating our 3-year anniversary. What you just saw is footage from when I proposed to her about 4 years ago. I don't think she's ever seen that footage before, so I decided I was gonna cut it together and give it to her kind of as an anniversary gift. So before I show that footage though, I wanted to kind of tell the backstory, how we met and how we got to this point. So we first met in the 8th grade. We both ran cross country. I remember liking Alexis, but having no idea how to ask a girl out on a date. Thankfully, Alexis took the initiative on that. In addition to running cross country, Alexis decided to join the engineering club because I was in it. So here's a photo from that. For our first date, we went and saw Lord of the Rings with Alexis's mom as our chaperone, sitting a couple rows behind us. That movie is where we had our first kiss as well. I had no idea how you're supposed to initiate a kiss in a movie, so I just asked her if she wanted to. That relationship didn't last long. Alexis had her friend Angela gave me a note saying she wanted to break up, and that was that. We went to the same high school, and we ended up dating our senior year of high school. So we would date on and off through our senior year. I think we broke up and got back together about 10 times. We would break up and get back together, break up and get back together, break up and get back together. Her brother refers to this period as light switch dating because it was on and off so frequently. We went to prom together and ended up going to the same college. I think I decided to go to UNO because Alexis was going there. We continued dating through the beginning of college when I think I broke up with Alexis. We hung out sporadically after that as friends until we both graduated. Alexis going to medical school and me starting my first job. We were both dating other people and any sort of friendship just ceased to exist. I don't think I spoke to her for over a year. I just remember thinking any sort of relationship between us was done at that point. I think it was the summer of 2012, I was riding my bike down the Keystone Trail when I passed Alexis running the other way. I kept on riding, but thought, you know, hey, I really should turn around. But I was really unsure because, you know, I hadn't seen Alexis in over a year and I didn't think she wanted anything to do with me. I didn't think she wanted to talk to me or anything like that. I remember thinking, you know, you're gonna regret this if you don't turn around and at least try to talk to her. I had no idea if she was dating anyone or if she even wanted to talk to me. But I kept on riding. I probably rode 3 miles before I finally decided to turn around. And I'm really glad I did. I caught back up with her and rode alongside of her and we went and got smoothies at Juice Stop and we sat down on a bench and talked for a little while and caught up. It went a lot better than I thought it would was gonna go. We didn't start dating right away. It took, I think, another year before we would start dating. She was deep into medical school and really didn't want to date anybody at that point. In the summer of 2013, I made a list of 25 things I wanted to do before I turned 25. There were a whole bunch of things on there, including go on 12 dates. At the end of 2013, I completed my Ironman. And then in the beginning of 2014, I ran my 100-mile ultramarathon. And around that time, I can't remember exactly when, it was when I finally convinced Alexis to allow me to take her out on a date. We started dating and then continued dating. And in April of 2014, I got an invite to go to my friend Ben and Holly's wedding, and I didn't get a plus one. You know, the invite was just for me. And Alexis was kind of upset about that, so I asked my friend, you know, how come I didn't get a plus one for Alexis? And they said, oh, well, we didn't think you were boyfriend and girlfriend, because that's what Facebook said. So that's when our relationship became Facebook official on April 8th, 2014. And after that point, we continued dating from then on. From the summer of 2014 to the summer of 2015, Alexis went to Haiti, so we dated long distance. In February 2015, I visited her in Haiti and we took a trip to the Dominican Republic. And that's when I brought up the idea of getting married. So I suppose we hadn't dated for very long at that point, but I'd known her, you know, over half my life. So fast forward a couple of months. I hadn't proposed yet, but we went and picked out a ring. And we actually had a wedding date and a venue already picked out before I ever proposed. So I suppose it was just a matter of time. When I thought about proposing, I thought back to that day on the Keystone Trail when I turned around and met up with Alexis and how impactful and kind of serendipitous, I suppose, that day was. And that's where I decided to propose.
So I think I'm gonna propose to my girlfriend today. I convinced her to go on a run and told her I was going to film it in order to create a vlog of our Ironman training, which is what we were gonna do on our honeymoon.
So we ran to Juice Stop and got some smoothies and then found the same bench that we had sat at over, you know, 2 years ago when we had run into each other. I told Alexis how she was the only girl I've ever loved and how lucky I felt, you know, that it was fate that we had run into each other on that day. And then I got down on one knee and proposed.
I know it's...
Oh no!
I'm gonna spend the rest of my life.
No!
You're the only girl I've ever loved. Alexis, will you marry me?
Yes. Oh, you sneaky little person. John, you tricked me.
So?
What?
Was it a good run?
Yes, best run of my life.
Love you.
The next year was kind of hectic, you know, with me working on my business and Alexis finishing her fourth year of medical school. We made a cross-country trip to Atlanta. We traveled to Scotland while we were in Atlanta. And then we traveled all the way back across the country to San Francisco. Alexis graduated medical school. And then shortly after that, we got married, which was such a fun day. I told Alexis that the wedding far exceeded any of my expectations. And she told me that's because I didn't plan any of it, which is accurate. We went on our honeymoon to Brazil and completed an Ironman. And then we came back home and moved out to Milwaukee, picking up our puppy along the way. And now here we are, 3 years later, after our wedding. It's been an adventurous 3 years for sure, and stressful with Alexis's residency, but I wouldn't change any of it. I wanted to make this video for you, Alexis, to tell you how much I love you, how fortunate I feel to be married to such a beautiful and intelligent and caring woman, and how much I look forward to the rest of our life's adventures.